technology, and coffee.
We go both ways.
Like your Aunt Jill.